As the sons of Mosiah left on their missions, their absence caused a succession crisis for their father, the king. His solution was to end the monarchy altogether and transform the government into a system of judges. This shift was completely unprecedented in Nephite history, begging the questions, where did Mosiah get the idea, and why did he think it would be for the best? Mosiah believed that if he gave the kingdom to anyone besides one of his sons, it would cause contention among the people to the point of destruction. He also illustrated the dangers of immoral kings. Although the memory of the wicked King Noah was still fresh in their minds, Mosiah made clear allusions to kings from the Jaredite text he had just translated. From those texts, Mosiah learned the threats to peace and righteousness that could easily come with even one corrupt leader. His warnings likely rang true for Mormon years later as he compiled Mosiah's story for later generations, having lived through unrighteous leadership himself. Reading how Mosiah was willing to give up his own family's power and prestige for the safety of his people shows readers today the importance of carefully selecting upright leaders. And now you know why.